At this year's Google I.O., we announced the beta release of new WebGL-powered map features for the Maps JavaScript API that give you the ability to control and render on the map in three dimensions for the first time. And you may be asking yourself, what does that mean? What can I do with WebGL and the map, and why is it such a big deal? That's why we created two demos that let you interactively explore all the new WebGL-based features available to you, as well as some examples of what you can build with them. Let's take a look. In our WebGL feature tour, you can take an interactive walkthrough of all the new tools this release made available to you, including changing the perspective of the map with tilt and rotation, rendering 2D and 3D objects directly on the base map with perspective and occlusion using WebGL Overlay View, and simultaneous animation of zoom, position, tilt, and rotation with the new moveCamera API. Once you're familiar with the new WebGL-powered maps features, check out our sample travel app that implements these features to show you how you can take ordinary maps experiences like tracking a flight, getting directions, and exploring the world around you and imagine them in entirely new ways. With these demos, we hope you'll really get a sense of how much more is possible when you use WebGL to turn the map into a 3D rendering environment. Give the demos a try, then get going building awesome maps for your users with WebGL-powered map features by checking out the documentation, example apps, and other videos linked below. Thanks for watching, and happy 3D mapping. Baba!
Hey, buddy. Oh, I know, it's so horrible, I know.
And action.